It's Sundown Festival 2019, and I'm joined backstage right now with the one and only MK.
What's up, man?
How you doing?
I'm good, thanks.
Yeah, welcome. So, how has Sundown Festival 2019 been for you? Obviously, you're due to go on.
Yeah, well, I just got here, so I can't tell yet. So far, so good. I just ate. Yeah,
food's good. Yeah, and the crowd, have you?
I haven't seen anything yet. I've just seen the food.
Just the food. Yeah, all right. Yeah, the priorities. Yeah, for sure. Yeah. So, what can we expect from your performance tonight?
Some new MK stuff.
We love that.
Yeah, just new MK stuff. Just always pull some out the bag.
Yeah. Sick. So, festival season coming to an end.
Yeah.
How has it been on a whole for you? Like, you've been flying absolutely every.
Yeah, I mean, the summer's been crazy.
Came in from Tenerife, right?
Yeah, I got in from Tenerife. I was in Ibiza the other day.
Yeah.
I go back to Ibiza tomorrow to play with Calvin Harris.
Sick.
So it's been crazy but fun.
Yeah. So now summer's almost up though. Do you just like get some massive big holidays that you
I'm still gonna be touring for the next 3 months.
Okay.
I have more shows in UK. I have World House Project coming up in October.
Yeah.
I have a tour in Australia in November. Yeah. And then towards December, January, I kind of chill out and work on music.
100%.
Yeah, man.
So that January time, we can expect some new
music. Yeah, for sure.
Okay, wicked. Yeah. All right, so there's a lot of people out there, upcoming DJs especially, and producers, that will look at you and go, oh, I really want to be like MK.
Okay.
What sort of advice would you give to them?
I always say to try to stay original.
Mm-hmm.
It's easy for DJs and upcoming producers to kind of watch whatever other people do and just kind of copy it and almost try to take the easy road.
Yeah.
But you'll find out if you stay unique, you'll get a big jump.
Yeah. Yeah, wicked, man.
Most kids don't expect that, but you stay unique, you'll be surprised.
100%. Yeah. Keep it real.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Love that. Now, you're busy, obviously, throughout the whole summer. You've been jetting on planes everywhere.
Yeah,
What's been that number one summer anthem for you? And you can say one of your own ones if you want to plug yourself, what has been the big, big tune that everybody
I don't really... Because I try to change my tunes a lot.
Yeah.
And now I get sent a lot of tunes from up-and-coming producers, producers with no names. I try to find those songs, those future bangers, you know what I mean? And I've been finding a few of them.
Yeah.
So we'll see what happens in the next 8 months when those songs get released or I put them out. So it's kind of fun just finding totally new songs.
Yeah.
I don't really have one that just kind of sticks out all summer. I just, like I said, I just keep trying to find new ones.
Is there anybody else here on the lineup that you're like specifically excited to see?
Detlef and Latman. I always love seeing those guys.
Yeah.
So I'm excited to see them.
Wicked. Yeah. Right, so I'm going to switch it up a bit. Some unpopular opinions and quickfire questions coming your way. Some of these might resonate. Some of them might just go completely over your head. So just feel whatever comes to mind first. If you could live 24 hours as an animal, what would you be?
A cat. Because they're just lazy. They just chill. Nobody bothers them.
Nobody bothers them.
People feed them free.
Chilling, that's fine. Yeah. How do you feel about pineapple on pizza?
I love it.
Yeah. What?
Oh, yeah, I love it.
Is that a thing? Okay.
Right. Yeah, it's called a Hawaiian.
All right. Fine. Hawaiian pizza. Yeah. I don't know about that mixture there.
Yeah.
Have you ever laughed at Friends, the TV series?
A little bit. I try to get into it, but...
Like a proper belly laugh, though. Not just like a...
No.
Yeah? No,
no, not that much.
Exactly.
Not that much.
Coming from Friends, though. If you could only eat one food item for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Pizza.
Pizza. Yeah. Oh, okay. Hawaiian?
No, not Hawaiian. Oh. Just pizza. I'd mix it up, though.
Don't be lying to us. Pepsi's better than Coke.
Yeah.
Do you agree?
Yeah.
Wow. You're like the first person to say that.
I'm American.
Okay. All right, fine. That's fine. Would you rather live for a week in the past or a week in the future?
Wow. The future.
You'd like to go see what's happening in the future?
Yeah.
And see where you're
at. I'm a nerd kind of guy, so I want to see what's out.
Yeah,
all
bring,
new stuff.
Bring back that knowledge, man. What's the first thing you do when you wake up?
Unfortunately, check Instagram.
Really?
Yeah, it's bad.
You're just scrolling.
How many
minutes are we talking? Oh, we got hours.
I try to cut it down. 10 minutes.
You know, what phone have you got?
iPhone X.
You know you can put like limitations
I know,
on that.
I know.
You snooze it.
I'll just turn it off. I mean,
okay, yeah. Understandably. Yeah. If you could ask your pet a question, what would it be? Have you
can
got
you,
a pet?
Can you understand us?
Yeah, can you understand? You just want to be able
I just want to know, can they really understand
us?
I
want to just go, yes.
Yeah.
They just reply, yes. Yeah.
Do you know what's really going on?
Who's your ultimate celebrity crush?
Jennifer Lawrence.
Jennifer Lawrence.
Yeah.
Strong. What is the best piece of advice that you have ever received?
Don't take time for granted.
Okay, that's strong. That's deep.
Yeah.
That's real deep.
Yeah.
Real deep. Okay, last but not least, have you ever let one slip in public?
Let what slip?
Like a... You know?
That's probably on purpose. I don't know if it slipped, but yeah.
He just like, oh, it just comes out, and he just like, how would MK start it out? What would you do? Just like, you'll love this next song. And they just put it out. Like, what would you do?
They would have no idea.
They'd have no idea. Yeah. MK smell, don't smell MK, right?
Exactly.
Love how I'm asking you about your farts. MK, everybody, this is amazing.
Thanks, bro. Thank you.
Wicked, man. Kiss.